I can't believe Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes! Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here. Holy shit. This place is awesome. If I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
Help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid. But you're in over your head here. Do yourself a favor and scram.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him? This band shreds so hard. I gotta get in there. This place has collected a lot of junk over the years. Now, what to draw? Definitely, absolutely not a meth lab.
I know you're fine. I know you're bullshit.
Those guys need to get a room. Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime?
Aww, isn't it past yours?
Real cute. But I still don't know you.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid. I get it. You're tough.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
You mean a girl who doesn't take shit from a walking pair of biceps like you? That kind of girl?
My boss will kill me if I let you in.
Is your boss your mom? Follow up. Do you live in your boss's basement?
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there, and I'd still kick your ass.
I give up. You're all right, kid. Go on in.
This is intense! Shit!
Hey, Delia! Come!
Cute dog. Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
Looks like that parking brake is the only thing keeping that car from rolling down the ramp.
No. Look, we have to set this up exactly as...
Hey, are you selling
20
any...
$20.
What?
$20 for a t-shirt.
That's really expensive, dick. Yo, Frank!
Hey!
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that getup. Studs, you're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm here to see Firewalk, man. They rock.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
God, the internet. How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
So, you come here a lot, or...?
Yeah.
Right. It's cool.
I'm really glad you approve.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Of course. As soon as you give me the $175 you owe me.
Shit. Do I really owe him that much? Unless I find some quick cash around here, I can kiss my high goodbye. How about you spot me some? You know I'm good for it.
No way. I learned my lesson last time. Money first.
Never mind, then.
Suit yourself.
No thanks. I try to avoid hepatitis, but I can't. Here we go. Fuck.
Hey, you okay?
I'm fine.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Fuck off, man.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you, bitch.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine.
Please explain to me.
Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Any more than an
If I want to see the band, I'll have to find another way. Those guys are trouble.
Yeah.
Sometimes, all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go.
Daily rituals are important. Even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you. Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Whoa! Wakey, wakey, edgy, bakey.
Last night, seeing Firewalk live, those skeevy assholes, that girl. Was that really Rachel Amber? Smell like cigarettes and beer. Better change clothes.
Terrible news, my fellow Oregonians. Our very own Pacific Steve's famous crab is shutting its doors. Might have something to do with all the health and safety violations they've suffered this year. I've had a near-death experience eating there. Let us know.
I really should get going.
Shit! Where's my phone? God, it's not here. How drunk was I last night?
Chloe! I said breakfast!
Guess I better try calling my phone with Mom's. Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it. How can Mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating? Sounds like my phone is definitely nearby. There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
Chloe, breakfast! Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah, okay.
I think I saw Mom's purse in her room. It's weird that Mom's always hoarding these old catalogs. It's not like we have any money.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, Mom's selling her engagement ring? I made this for Mom when I was, like, 10 years old. If she wore it now, I hate that she hides all our old pictures of Dad. You don't deserve to be stuck in a drawer like this. Bad enough that David comes here for dinner.
Oh, can you grab my cell phone too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Yeah, that really makes me want to hurry. Coming, Mom.